To work an SSP, you're going to need to do the following. On my needles here, I have 10 stitches of stockinette stitch with a 2-stitch garter border, and we're working on the wrong side of our work. So we're looking for those purl bumps like you can see right here. Now to do this stitch, you're gonna work your row until where your pattern calls for the SSP. Now we're gonna leave the working yarn at the front of our work, and I'm gonna put it way down here so it's out of the way so you can see what I am doing. So next, what we gotta do is we're gonna slip the first stitch on our left-hand needle knitwise, or slip as if to knit. So we're working through the front of the loop and slipping it to the right-hand needle. Then we're going to do that one more time with the next stitch on our left-hand needle. Now we slip both of those stitches back to the right. So essentially what we've done is twisted them so they're leaning the opposite way of what they normally would be on our left-hand needle. To finish the SSP, you're going to purl both of these stitches together through the back loop. I'm going to demonstrate how to do this quickly now, and then I'll do it slowly in just a second. So we're going to go through the back loop of both of these loops, like so, yarn over, and purl those two together. And we've decreased one stitch. Looking at the right side of our work, you can see that this is a, when you're on the right side, a left leaning decrease right there. So let's show you this again a little more slowly like promised. So we're gonna purl until we're ready to work an SSP again. I'll just do one stitch in between. We're gonna drop that working yarn at the front so you can see what I'm doing. You're going to slip the first stitch on the left-hand needle knitwise. Separately slip the second stitch. So remember not to slip those together, slip them one at a time. Then slip them back to your left-hand knitting needle. And now you're going to purl both of these together through the back loop. So looking at our work here to go through the back loop, we're going to bring our right-hand needle through this side of the second loop and the first loop at the same time. The through the back loop is important for this to lay correctly. Then to finish off this SSP, we'll yarn over, and that goes through both of those loops, bringing them onto the right-hand needle. I'm just gonna finish this row so I can easily show you once again what this SSP looks like. So here is the wrong side of our work. You can't see too much with those SSPs, but looking at the right side of our work, you can see both of those SSPs here and here leaning toward the left.